Hello everyone, I'm Sandeep. I'm one of the co-founders for Hello Curry along with Raju. Talking about Hello Curry and its journey, the genesis, the culture, the thought in itself for Hello Curry is always centered on innovation. Maybe we are the first people who innovated on the packaging and shown the world how Indian food can be packaged in an aesthetically and convenient fashion. Then we, and again, maybe we are one of the first companies who innovated as a delivery first, you know, way back when all the rest of the herd had joined us. But again, we are the people who have showed the world how a delivery can be a very serious sales channel for Indian food again. Now, taking that same culture and the league ahead, for the first time we have innovated and came up with this model called Kitchen in Kitchen or Kitchen in Commercial Kitchen. Again, if you look into this, I mean, anyone from the retail background can easily relate with it, as we do have formats in something like, say, store in store, which is highly proven models across your departmental stores and malls and things like that. But no one had actually thought this could be implemented in a food industry as well. And just now, as Raju had explained, the kind of leverage, the kind of benefits both the parties could win, I'm sure that this is going to be a totally revolutionize the entire food industry. Take me for this, for these words. Maybe by next year or in a couple of years, you would notice that there's a tremendous shift in the entire game, where a lot of people would go in and piggy bank on this kitchen and kitchen or kitchen and commercial kitchen models. And talking about our first venture as a kick, we are very happy to be joining our hands with Eatsum. Very, very able team. People who had shown, have proven their entrepreneurial skills and business leadership. And you know, there's a homegrown, bootstrapped company which have you know, from one store today they're in 17 stores in Pune and has a very, very strong brand. I'm happy to be associated with them. And here I'm passing the conversation to Siddharth and Venkatesh to introduce their brand. Thank you.